If you're wondering how Enchanted Sundial work, it basically means you right click it and it will go all the way to the start of the next day or the morning of the next day. This can be very good if you want to immediately get a new angler quest. And this will skip the current day and the next night and then stop and calm down at the beginning of the next day. And then you can talk to the angler and get a new quest. So it's a good idea to have this item near the angler so you can click it and get a new quest every 7 days to die.